Okay, this is to show the green smoothie I've been making for my breakfast and lunch for about 2 years now. I make about 2 liters, 8 cups, and I divide that between my breakfast and my lunch. Everything is organic, except the stevia that I use. And the water I use is filtered water. So I use 1 heaping tablespoon full of hemp seeds. And 1 heaping tablespoon full of flaxseed. Pumpkin seeds.